the Treetops News with me, Chet Barrington, and this week it's Animal Week. But before we meet some of the beautiful animals all over the school, let's go to Justin Jackson for the news.
Hello, you cool cats and kittens. Justin Jackson here. We're going to start this week off with a big meow. Let's go to Student Work of the Week.
I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king or beast with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
board. Thus far, a rather an inspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be.
Well done to all those students. Let's see what else is going on in the wacky world of Treetops. We got Birdie the Rabbit, a horse whisperer, and some VB staff dancing.
Hi, I'm Birdie the Rabbit from 7MD. I hope you're all safe.
Hey guys, hope you're all okay. Okay, so, obviously this week is Animal Week. This is one of my babies. This is Cade. Okay, now, also, where Cade lives, there is a very special celebrity pony. Okay, so we've had lots of messages from celebrities, and now we're going to have a special introduction to a celebrity named Asa.
Asa, the three-year-old miniature horse, is believed to be the smallest horse in Britain, at just 22 inches tall.
Normal miniature is 34 and under, and Asa's 22. So he's a miniature.
Back to you, Chet, in the studio. Carol!
That was great reporting there from Justin, as always. Now, while you were listening to Justin with all the latest news, I decided to get acquainted with one of the local cows. This is Cassandra. She's such a friendly cow. Most cows, hey, don't bite me. I'm sad. That's a lot better, Cassandra. See, now she's really calm. She's letting me stroke her on the head, which most cows won't let you do, unless they're quite tame. So if you see them in a field, remember to stand back and just admire this big, wonderful beast. But Cassandra is obviously a very friendly cow. We're gonna go to Sunshine Day with the weather.
Hello, boys, girls, mums, dads, and teachers. I'm Polly. My friend Sunshine Day can't be with you today. She's feeling a little bit rough. I'm feeling a bit sad today because the weather's so bad that I can't go on my walk. You'd be barking mad to go outside today. Before I go to bury my bone, I have a joke for you all. Why did the snowman name his dog Frost? Because Frost bites. Thank you, everyone. Back to you, Chet.
Thank you for that, Sunshine. That's great. What are we going to do? We're going to go to the sports. Call somebody quick, please.
Ha-har, my mateys. That's right. You guessed it. This week, we finally have some sports. During Pirate Week as well. Now, tune in because we have got some of the greatest sports ever seen on Treetops News. What? Pirate Week 2 weeks ago? No, Chet told me it was this week. I've got a big foam hand for nothing! Chet!
Thanks, Brad. Now, I happen to notice an owl up in the tree here. I won't speak too loud, but some people used to say it, and I'm a bit of a bird whisperer, so I'm going to see if I can get the owl to come down, and I give it a little stroke. Let's see. Hey, bird. Will you come down and see me? See, there's a good bird. You shouldn't have done that. Not while I was filming. I used to be able to speak to birds, but it's been a while. So I'm going to go get cleaned up, and we're going to take you to Chuck Longhole's with nature.
This is how you clean up. up your pants.
This is how you walk, your dog.
The snow fell fast, the wind blew wild. Into the wood went the Gruffalo's child. What? What is it, boy?
Normally you couldn't get so close to a bear, but this is quite a tame bear. Normally in the wild, they're quite an aggressive animal. This one seems quite calm. And still, so you just have to take your time and get close to it. But while I'm doing this, we're gonna go the Monument Brush and the Craft, kids.
It's Animal Week!
Today, we're gonna make a paper plane. And today, we're gonna teach you how to make a tiger.
For this craft, you will need tape, colored card or paper, a black pen or pencil, scissors, and some glue.
Take the card and cut it into strips about 2 or 3 centimeters wide. Next, put the card into loops and tape the ends together. Now, with some card, put it in through the loop and create another loop, then tape it together. Repeat this step a few times. Now put the loops aside and begin drawing a face, paws, and a tail on some card. Once you've drawn them, cut them out. Now glue the face, paws, and tail to the loops. Congratulations! Now your tiger's complete.
Now you've made a tiger, make sure that you can try and make some other animals.
From CBBC, and I'd like to say a big hello to all the fantastic students at Treetops School. Hello, Cockers! Yes, this is just a quick video message from me to inspire you all to work hard and keep motivated, because if you work hard, you too could be as big a success as I am one of these days, or even better, you could be as big a success as Sue Barker. Sue Barker, Sue Barker, she's better than a permanent marker. Mwah! See you later, Sue. Yes, Cockers, have a lovely day. Stay safe, stay at home, and keep working hard. Thank you, Treetops. From me, heck of a dog. Whoops! Now, how'd you turn this stupid thing off? I can't find the off button, Cockers.
Hi! Hi! Everybody at Treetop School, I just want to say good work, guys. I've heard about all the fantastic stuff you've been doing, and I, Dodge the Dog, from the CBBC's house, want to say congratulations to you. You're doing such good stuff over there. Mwah! I'm sending all of my love to you. And how about this? Here's your first virtual doggy hug. Yeah, love you guys.
Now this breed of lion is known for eating its own poo. Now, not all lions do this, but this lion seems to enjoy it. If you look closely, you can see that he's already done a poo and he's about to eat his own feces.
Ew!
It really is truly disgusting. He seems to be enjoying it all the same. They are known for having the loudest roar.
Hi, Mrs. Brigden here from Class 2MU. Miss you lots.
Hi Class 2, it's Miss Almeida and Dorothy here. I hope you're all okay at home and staying safe. I really miss you loads and hopefully I will see you soon. Bye!
Hello Class 2MU, missing you loads. Can't wait to get back and sing you one of my lovely songs. By the look in your eyes.
Hi Class 2, Mrs. Murray here. Just a little message to say we are all missing you so much. Keep putting your photos on the app because every time we see your little faces, it brightens up our day. Take care, stay safe, and we miss you all, and we'll see you soon. Bye!
Well done, Tyler. Keep up the good work.
As you can see, I'm right near a horse field, but sadly it's the end of the show. So stay safe, wash your hands, and make sure you work hard.